I've never made a fortune, and it's probably too late now. Oh, but I don't worry about that much, 'cause I'm happy anyhow. As I go along life's journey, I'm reaping better than I've sown. I'm drinking from my saucer, 'cause my cup is overflowing. Ain't got a lot of riches, sometimes the going's rough, but I've got a friend in Jesus, and that makes me rich enough. I thank God for all His blessings on me and the mercy He's bestowed. I'm drinking from my saucer, 'cause my cup is overflowing. You know, my friend, sometimes in life, sadness and sorrow come our way. There's not much it seems we can do about it. But you know what I found out? One day I looked straight up into heaven, and I reached up and touched His precious nail-scarred hands. God promised me that He'd be faithful to reach down, pick me up, and restore me to new. I love Him for that today, don't you? Yes. So, Lord, help me not to grumble and complain about the tough roads that I have hoed. I'm drinking from my saucer, 'cause my cup is overflowed. And if I should go on living, if my way gets steep and rough, I'll not ask for other blessings, 'cause I'm already blessed enough. And this is my prayer for you today. May I never be too busy to help another bear His load. I'm drinking from my saucer, yes, 'cause my cup is overflowing. Yes, I'll be drinking from my saucer, Lord. Oh, yes, I will. This cup has overflowed. Has your cup overflowed? I've never made a fortune, and it's probably too late now. Oh, but I don't worry about that much, 'cause I'm happy anyhow. As I go along life's journey, I'm reaping better than I've sown. I'm drinking from my saucer, 'cause my cup is overflowing.
ain't got a lot of riches. Sometimes the going's rough, but I've got a friend in Jesus, and that makes me rich enough. I thank God for all His blessings on me and the mercy He's bestowed. I'm drinking from my saucer, 'cause my cup is overflowing.
You know, my friend, sometimes in life, sadness and sorrow come our way. There's not much it seems we can do about it. But you know what I found out? One day I looked straight up into heaven, and I reached up and touched His precious nail-scarred hands. God promised me that He'd be faithful to reach down, pick me up, and restore me to new. I love Him for that today, don't you?